Their spacing is great, and they have a lot of shooters. So I think we got to do a better job taking those three away. Just like I said right now, we got to take those threes away, and that was what hurts us the most. I mean, obviously, I think they're the best three-point shooting team in the NBA. So sometimes really hard to take those away, especially when they have five guys out, they can all shoot. So obviously, we got to make more. We didn't make enough shots today to beat them, but we got to be better on both ends.